Guys, I've been thinking about this. So, how can the people like in the port chapter, like why would they write notes if about what they're hearing or seeing? Like why would they do that? Or it's like Mr. Stitchy writing the notes for them, for or like what? I don't know. Well, comment down below if you think you know why. So why?